morning, you beautiful bass holes. Today is a good day for the channel. I am going to look at a secondhand kayak. I think it's an Ascend 128T with the Yak Power. So I should be able to hook electronics up to it immediately and all that stuff. So it seems like it's at a fair price. I'm going to meet the guy now. And stay tuned. Hopefully we come home with a kayak today. I got the yak stand in the bed of the truck. So if we do need to bring it home, we got that and some ratchet straps. So fingers crossed it's as good as it looks, and let's bring home a kayak. We got a kayak. Super nice kid that I bought it from. He's heading off to college, has a bunch of books and stuff to buy. He didn't really want to get rid of it, but he said if somebody can put it to good use, then he'll get rid of it. So here we are. He's bringing me the seat tomorrow. It's already got a little Garmin fish finder on it. Got a paddle, seat, extra yak power port. There we go. It's been on the Pigeon River in Tennessee. Little fish finder and all that stuff here. So I'm pretty pumped about this. We've got a kayak on the channel, y'all. Let's get her home and start getting some gadgets for her. Well, y'all, she made it home. I'm super pumped. She's in the garage. This would be a good place where I can tinker with her. Got all my fishing poles and fishing gear all in here. So I was gonna put it in the big garage, but it'd be more convenient to have it here. Plus I can just back the truck right up. Not have to open the big gate, all that stuff, yada, 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 yada. So I will have the seat tomorrow. That means the first voyage will be probably this coming weekend, which so excited about. I've wanted one of these things for a long time, and being down here in Florida, you probably almost have to have one. So I'm gonna try and get used to this one, get the feel for it and everything like that, and then I'd like to get the wife and the kids on one, or on their own too, so we can all go out and adventure and do whatever, you know what I mean? Opportunities are endless down here in Florida. So this is my new kayak. I'm so pumped for it. So stay tuned to the channel, and you'll be seeing this bad boy out on the water, reeling in some hogs and all kinds of stuff. So thanks for tuning in. As always, go after what you want and never quit.